Listen for the revs to rise. Start line RPM, so critical. Another good light. This time it's Cannulli's, but the Lucas Oil car will get there. And look at the time, 5:42, national record. It's just a hundredth off the world record. And looking through the figures, the speed to half track, Rusty, so fast.
Wow, 214 miles per hour at a half track, quickest in the world.